I know that there are some news outlets that are carrying this live, and perhaps there may be some children that are watching this. I'm going to ask that if you're under the age of 15, that you discontinue watching this press conference. We have now determined what occurred sometime between 3:45 p.m. And 10 or 11 p.m. on the 31st of October. 16-year-old Brendan Dassey, who lives next door to Stephen Avery in a trailer, returned home on the bus from school about 3:45 p.m. He retrieved the mail and noticed one of the letters was for his uncle, Stephen Avery. As Brendan approaches the trailer, as he actually gets several hundred feet away from the trailer, a long, long way from the trailer, Brendan already starts to hear the screams. As Brendan approaches the trailer, he hears louder screams for help, recognizes it to be of a female individual, and he knocks on Stephen Avery's trailer door. Brendan says that he knocks at least three times and has to wait until the person he knows as his uncle, who is partially dressed, who is full of sweat, opens the door and greets his 16-year-old nephew. Brendan accompanies his sweaty 43-year-old uncle down the hallway to Stephen Avery's bedroom, and there they find Teresa Halbach completely naked and shackled to the bed. Teresa Halbach is begging Brendan for her life. The evidence that we've uncovered establishes that Stephen Avery at this point invites his 16-year-old nephew to sexually assault this woman and he's had bound to the bed. During the rape, Teresa's begging for help, begging 16-year-old Brendan to stop, that you can stop this. 16-year-old Brendan, under the instruction of Stephen Avery, cuts Teresa Halbach's throat, but she still doesn't die.
The horrible picture of how Teresa Halbach died, painted by a 16-year-old boy, couldn't keep his terrible secret any longer.